Well, I wouldn't. I mean, I just wouldn't be an artist probably if I didn't have this space. I got into the space. I was in the group studio to start off with, and I got the place there when I just left teaching, and I didn't know what I was going to do with myself. So I had a space there for one day a week, and then I moved into this space sharing for 3 days a week, and it kind of has allowed me to build my business up. So without these spaces, like, I definitely wouldn't be working as a full-time artist. So it's amazingly helpful in that. Well, I mean, it's just a completely different life, so you just got to adapt to a different way of living, really. I work, you know, like a lot of time, you know, so I do this all day and then all evening as well, but that's because I love it so much. And to be honest, you were doing that in teaching anyway, so yeah, it's a lot less stressful than that. But it's really nice to have these spaces and like meet the public and engage in like talk about the work, which is something that you do as a teacher, but you're sort of outputting, like telling students things, whereas here we're sort of listening to the public, like talking about things, like more for conversation. So I like that a lot.